Let's kick off the week with the headlines you need to know from WBONTV.com. The Madison County Sheriff's Office will begin collecting the 2019 county property tax bills on November 15th this year. The delay is due to a recall petition which is being circulated. Stay tuned to WBONTV for information on this petition and those that are organizing it. For now, those that have escrow accounts, mortgage companies are aware of the new dates. The schedule for collections will begin November 15th through December 15th with a 2% discount, December 16th through January 15th at face amount, January 16th through February 15th at a 5% penalty, and February 16th through April 30th with a 21% penalty. The 2019 county property tax bills will be mailed November 14th. Individuals with questions may contact Madison County Sheriff's Office at 859-623-1511. A call that came out to the Richmond Police Department regarding a potential overdose at the Super 7 Motel led to a man being locked up on multiple trafficking and drug charges. The citation details that police arrived at the motel to find the potential overdose victim, Gary Kendrick, asleep when the manager of the hotel led officers into the room. However, when RPD entered the motel room, in clear view, they reported a meth pipe, other paraphernalia, and suspected methamphetamine. The citation continues, stating that a further search resulted in even more alleged pills, suspected methamphetamine, and more marijuana being located in the motel room. Kendrick was arrested after claiming only a portion of the items located, that's saying they were his, and was charged with possession of drug paraphernalia, trafficking in methamphetamine, trafficking in marijuana, and trafficking in an unspecified drug. The Berea Police Department has announced the selection of their new chief of police, Walter Scott. Scott previously served at the University of Kentucky Police Department for over 10 years and is currently a police lieutenant and sergeant training coordinator. Scott earned a Bachelor of Arts degree from UK and a Master of Arts degree in Organizational Leadership from Western Kentucky University. Additionally, he is a graduate of the FBI National Academy. Berea Mayor Bruce Fraley said he looks forward to Eric joining the city staff in mid-October, and he encourages Berea citizens and city staff to join him in welcoming Scott as the new chief of police. And the first case of the flu virus has been confirmed by lab results in Fayette County. According to officials with the Lexington-Fayette County Health Department, the news should spur people to get a flu shot for the coming onslaught of possible cases of the flu season arising. Officials report that anyone aged 6 months and older should get this vaccine to ward off the virus. As of last season, there were over 500 confirmed cases and 5 deaths from the flu. The health department will be providing free flu shots October 10th from 1 to 7 p.m. at Fayette Mall near the entrance of Dillard's. For more stories such as these, be sure to visit Richmond's very own WBONTV.com. I'm Marissa Apple.